there. So away from the inside, FIJI and Colasau in five, his teammate Veitaqomaki on the outside, Hooper, Toole and Parnell, the Australians. Moving impressively at this stage, Toole off the back straight. Now I see Veitaqomaki from FIJI starting to join in. Taige Hooper on his outside. The down FIJIans are starting to make their presence felt. Jim Colasau on the inside has taken over. And it's probably his teammate Veitaqomaki is cutting through. He's a great player. And that's Taige Hooper. If you'll take this out, you'll take this out. Hooper with a very powerful last 100 metres there in this first of three.